Hi guys, I'm Mary Beth. Hi, Jerissa. Hey, Kat. Hey, Angela. Oh, excuse me. How's everybody doing? I am just working on some those little tiny purses that Maymay makes. I'm making a couple of those and turning them into little Easter baskets for my mother-in-law, my sister-in-law, and my future daughter-in-law. Just something to do. I don't know if you guys have seen those little mini purses. They're so cute. Hi, Monica. Hey, Anna. Never seen the little tiny purses? I made a couple to start with, but they're just these little squares. And then you add the... Hi, Therese! This one's kind of out of glare because it's that shiny kind, but... And then you just, you know, make the straps. And they're little purses. So that's what I'm doing. Hey, Michelle! Yeah, I thought I would. Maymay Made It has it. It's just a 12 by 12 piece of paper, so I'm going to make this one. This one's going to be for my daughter-in-law. But it's really easy and quick and simple, and it's one piece of paper. And you just score at a half inch, 4.5, 7.5. And 11.5. And then you turn it. 3 3/4. And then 8 1/4. Hey, Joyce. The paper is Anna Griffin. Yeah, Anna Griffin. And then you just cut these two little lines here. That's it, it's bolt folding. But after I get it done with this, I'll link her tutorial in there. The description down below that she does. So it's really quick and simple and cute. But I thought since there was Easter is like April Fool's too, I thought it'd be kind of funny to give them Easter baskets as adults. Like my daughter-in-law's, I'm going to fill with little shots of alcohol. It's a little gag. Fold up the score lines. Isn't it really fuzzy looking for you guys or no? on my laptop it looks like pixelated, so I don't know if it is. Can't wait to get my new computer. So on the side that has a little score, excuse me, half inch score line, when you fold it up, and like that, and like that, and it just folds over, and that's where you glue it. Super easy. Hey, Monica. Ashley, come in. Hey, Ashley. Oh, sorry the yawning. I don't know why I'm yawning. But let's just glue these real quick. Because then the fun is when you get to, like, add the straps. And so I think after I get done with these ones, I'm just going to make some. And then what I'm going to do is use my sewing machine. I'm going to do a couple more. And I'm going to sew the edges. I'm going to do a solid color one, and then so it looks like a stitching for the purse, you know? Yeah, Therese, I'm not really even tired. I mean, I went to bed last night at, it had to be like 9 o'clock. Started getting like a little eye pain, and I knew right away, so I fell asleep really quick. Oh, shoot, I put that on the wrong one. That's AFTA. I'm going to do this side first. Yeah, I'm not really sleepy. I don't know why I'm yawning. Maybe I need more caffeine. You know how sometimes you sleep too much? Maybe that's what it was. They're really easy, Therese. Although I didn't give really good directions when I was scoring, but... Yeah, I slept like crazy last night. It's 9 o'clock, and then I think I got up at like 6:30 or something. My husband left for work. This paper is really thick. This Anna Griffin paper. What's everybody else working on? This was not on the stick. I need to get out my Fabri-Tac. Just kind of curve it. I I know, wasn't Jan's idea great, Mary Beth? If you guys didn't catch Jan's crazy life, she just did a live with organizing her scraps, which is like a super cool idea. I'm definitely going to do that too, Mary Beth. Hi, Sonia. A junk journal. I need to lay off the junk journals for a little while. Yeah, Therese, she just did one a little bit ago, and then right before that was, I watched Mary Beth, and she did a little flipbook tutorial. Super cute. Oh, Michelle. You silly. All right, let's do this one. Yeah, did you see the mini album too that Mary Beth did? She did a tutorial live. Ashley's a pretty name. I'm just being smart aleck. Alec, Michelle. Jan's video. Yeah, Jan's crazy life. Yeah, it's a cute little idea. I'm definitely gonna have to try that. I have so many bags of scraps. It's something funny. More buffering. Buffering. Let's see, how do I want to do this? Yeah, she like color coordinated them and stuff, so when you go to use your scraps, they're like, yeah, it's a really cute idea. I'm all about being organized. Right now I just keep mine in the Ziploc baggies color coordinated from projects that I've previously used before. Excuse me. Yeah, she has them like color coded, and then she did like vintage and, you know, like a theme kind of. But yeah, it was a cute idea. It is, not was. It is. Yeah, I love Mary Beth's mini album she did. It's super interactive. Oh, you're welcome, Mary Beth. It is. It's really cute. Lots of interaction, interactive pages. So if you guys want a mini album tutorial to check out, she has them all segmented into separate little videos, and they're quick too, so. Easy to follow along. Hello, Miss Jan. Were your ears ringing? Because I was just talking about you. I'm saying how much of a pain in the butt you are. I'm just kidding. I was talking about your live you just did and all your organizing. Your bright idea that we're all going to copy. Just finished dinner. Yeah, my husband brought home the Chinese food I was talking about. Shrimp fried rice for dinner. Oh shoot, this one wasn't done right. It's not sealed. Nightmare Beth. I wouldn't really call it a tutorial, but thanks for stopping by and hanging out for a few. Enjoy your dinner. Just gonna make the flap. The flap. Yeah, I'm not very explaining very much, but it's just going off of Maymay's tutorial, and then I just for the base, you know, it's one 12 by 12 piece of paper, and score lines and four cuts, and that's it. And then the rest are just like guesstimate on and just decorate and do as I want. Well, hi, Michelle. How's it going, my Queen Sparkle? It's still early enough for you to catch me live. Do you work tomorrow, Michelle, or are you off weekends? Oh, nice. Hi, Angela. Thanks for stopping in. I see you're a new subscriber too, so thanks for subscribing. If you guys don't know or recognize people, subscribe and share the love. A lot of new faces. Thanks, Jan. Yeah, I was just telling him about your live video and Mary Beth's because I watched both of those. As I'm looking at this on my laptop, it looks really bad. Is the picture for you guys bad? I can't wait until I get my new computer. Even though I just got one, it's just not the right kind. Yeah, I like that organizing and whole thing. Closure. Do magnets? Yeah, see, I don't know what's up with this. Stuff. Too much weight. I don't know. I just thought I'd come on here real quick as I was crafting these little purses and chat a little. I won't stay on much longer. That picture. It's good now. Too much motion, maybe. Where are my little Velcro dots? Dot, dot, dot. Oh, I'm gonna get the hiccup. Must be out of those. Let's see, what do I want to do? Grab that one, hold it closed. Thanks, I thought it'd be cute, kind of just because it's like April Fool's. April Fool's and you stir all in one, so I thought make one for my mother-in-law, my future daughter-in-law, and my sister-in-law as little gag, you know. Adults usually don't get Easter baskets. And then, of course, my daughter-in-law's, I'm just going to put little shots of alcohol in it because she's still young and does that. But the other ones, I'll put candy and chocolate and some of that paper grass. Hey, Brian. Yeah, Bree off and on. That's a bummer. Bummer. Oh, well, thank you. I'm good. No complaints on my end. Well, we all could complain, right? But why? I really wish I had my Velcro dots. I'm gonna have to get some more. Get some more. Bad because it's nice and shiny. Probably. Oh, you don't need a template, Dee Dee. Here, write down these measurements. Or do you have a scoreboard? I don't know if you have a scoreboard. But it's just one 12 by 12 piece of paper. But if you don't have a scoreboard, yeah, I can. Sure, I can send you one. It's just one. I'll just fold it up and, so it'll be folded up into a piece of paper flat, like with the folds. And shove it in an envelope for you. Hi, Donna. You haven't missed much. I'm just making those little purses. And I'm making them into little Easter baskets. So I'll just fill it with grass and treats and all that kind of stuff for my in-laws. It's all black. Is it black for anybody else? Try refreshing, Donna. Yeah, maybe it's just you, Donna, since Monica and Dee Dee can see. can see now. And let there be light, right? I'm going to do this flap first and then my handles, so then I don't have to worry about what I just went through with that one. Hey, Lakita, how are you? Yeah, I'll kind of number the template for you, Dee Dee. Like one will go with two, and two, three will go with four. So then you'll know how to glue them together. Should make it easy for you. Yes, son, you want to say hi to all the YouTube people?
No.
Well, he heard you. They heard you say no. You chicken. No, that's right over here. Yeah. Yep. You're such a dork. I'll be Dustin, one of my twins. Popping in to laugh at me. He does that quite often. You guys want me to put together another one? I can grab another 12 by 12 and show you real quick. It's really easy. Yep, I can, Donna. Okay, let me grab another piece of paper. We'll choose something not shiny. Hang on one sec. Let's see. Choose this one. It looks like a basket. Basket weave. Oh, thanks. This brick background is actually a photography backdrop. So you can buy them online. I think it was like $7 and it's like 5 foot by 3 foot or something. So I just cut a section off. And the reason I got it is because when you use it, there's no glare. So now it looks all clear. Every time I go into camera view, it starts getting icky. Thank you. Okay, here's the measurements. I'm gonna do it on this side, even though I'm gonna fold it the other way just because the white won't show up good. But the first score that you do is at a half an inch. And then at 4.5 inches. And then 7.5 inches. And 11.5 inches. So it's 1/2 inch, 4.5, 7.5, and 11.5. And then when you're making it, depending on like what you want, if you're gonna use stripes or anything like that, this area right here is gonna be your front panel. So you always wanna make sure that's in the right direction. But I'm not using that cut paper, so I don't need to worry about it. But then you just rotate it, and it's at 3 3/4, and 8 1/4. So 3 3/4 and 8 1/4. And that's all the scoring you do. And then there's just two cuts on each side. The side of the paper that has the 1/2 inch score marks, those are the sides that you're going to cut. So you're just going to cut these two in. This line into here, and this line into here, and then this one into here, and this one into here. So I'll cut those real quick. I hope that wasn't all blurry for you guys. I haven't done any tutorials yet, so I don't have the right system, but I will next week. I know I keep saying that, but I thought I was good to go. So here's your flaps. You can't see. Here, let me try to move it in down closer. Maybe it'll just focus better. I don't know. Is it a bad picture, guys? This is what it looks like when you have it cut and scored. Just keeps getting blurry. Yeah, I might have to just shut it down. So you just fold these up. The sides that you cut. And they just get folded in. And this front is the side that has the little 2-inch score line. So it comes up like that. Yeah, sorry guys. I might just have to let you go. It keeps, you know. I asked my kids to stay off the internet, but I'm sure they're not. But this little 2-inch flap, you just fold it over. So it's just gluing these two together like that. And then these get folded over like that. And that's all it is. And then you just add your straps how you want to. You know? So it's like that. I gotta get some Velcro dots though. I think they're cute. You can just stuff them with some little Easter stuff. Give them to your adult little friends. That's what I'm doing as a gay gift because it's April Fool's. Well, hi, Michelle. Thanks for popping in. So, yeah, that's what I'm going to do. And this one, I'm going to put the, this one will have the alcohol in it because it's for the 23-year-old future daughter-in-law, 24-year-old. Oh, be his birthday and he'll be 18. Hello. I've seen your latest tome, Michelle. Gorgeous. As always. It's jam packed. So, guys, since this picture is not good, obviously, you can't watch. I will let you guys go, and hopefully this next week I'm going to run do a test run with my new stuff and strong side, and then hopefully I'll actually be able to have a good picture for you guys. Back, Jan. I was just saying, telling everybody how I'm going to let everybody go because the picture is really icky. It's really fuzzy, blurry, in and out, so you can't really see what I'm doing. So hopefully next week I'll be able to get this down and actually have a good live video with you guys. But I'll post a recorded picture tomorrow or picture on my Instagram. These finished ones, hopefully all filled with their little goodies for Easter and all that. It looks clear now. It's been looking really fuzzy. Yeah, it's going in and out. But guys, thank you for stopping in. And hopefully I will see you, I'm going to say Wednesday. I'm going to go live right around 6-ish. So that'll be my next live time. Hopefully it'll be good then. And I will try to do that tutorial for the double fold book that I just did. That I showed, but I haven't done the tutorial yet, so... That's my next plan. So you guys have a good evening. And Dee Dee, I'll put this in the mailbox. I'll do this right now, the template, and then I'll put it in the mail for you tomorrow. It's through my phone, so that's why it's doing that. Yes, I'm going to organize my scraps, Jan. So if you guys haven't checked out Jan's last live she just did, go check over on how you organize some scraps. It's an awesome idea. So go check that out. If I'm up, Michelle, I'll try to watch, but I'm a night owl, not a morning person. But, so thanks for stopping by, guys. And I'll see you Wednesday night live. I'll see you before then, I'm sure, watching your guys' videos and stuff. But thanks for coming in. Bye, guys. Have a good night.